Welcome to Right Times for January 19th, 2017, Unscripted and No Direction. Today is book review day, and we're going to take a look at Gotta Find a Home, Conversations with Street People. It's a work of nonfiction that was written by Dennis Cardiff. Dennis has immersed himself in what I want to call a parallel society. I don't want to call them a subculture, because I think that the way they live and their perspectives are so different from ours that they are actually a whole society of people who run parallel to what we perceive of as society. Their needs and wants differ wildly from what we need and want. Dennis has immersed himself into this parallel society, and he has spoken with them almost on a daily basis. He has written the book in a journal format. A lot of what you're going to read in this book is their daily activities and how they're living. One of the central characters is Joy. Joy has survived some of the most horrendous things you can imagine in life. I mean, you may not even be able to imagine these things. She, as a human being, is now my hero as far as survival. This is a character, a person, a human being that you need to read about. And it gives you a really poignant idea of why people are homeless. And some people choose to be that way, and they do it because it's safer than where they came from. And some people choose to live in doorways because they don't want to live in a shelter, because they don't want to get stabbed, they don't want to get robbed, or worse. And so, because these things happen in the shelters, in as much as they may be happening in that person's home, Dennis has looked at their daily lives, the things that they do on a daily basis, where they eat, how they survive, how they get money, everything. And this takes place in Ottawa, Canada. This is where he volunteers in a soup kitchen there. And he has gotten to know these people, has built a trusting relationship with them. They gave him permission to write this book. Dennis did not record this. He did this from memory. And one of the things Dennis says in the book, in the notes, in the interview with him in the back, is that when he started doing this, he was hoping to find a solution for homelessness. And what he discovered is there is no solution. And I agree 100% with Dennis, not in our time. Maybe in the future our society will progress to a level where we can eliminate this, and that this book can be a work of fiction rather than a book of nonfiction. And that's probably the ultimate goal. And Dennis, thank you so much for writing this book. And I appreciate you sending it to me, and I really enjoyed reading it. It's an eye-opener. I recommend this book highly, that everyone read it, especially if you're not aware of homelessness, if you're not aware of what happens to these people, if you're not aware of where they come from, if you've never volunteered in a soup kitchen or a homeless shelter. You need to read this book and get involved. Do what Dennis is doing. Maybe not to the extent Dennis has done it, but do something, you know, to raise awareness or to help to change this negative situation to something positive for these people and for all of us as a society. Thank you, Dennis. And this is Right Times Book Review, Unscripted in No Direction, saying goodbye for today. Thank you for coming. Bye.